check. Stop playing with it.
Princess P back here with the T period. And so I'm gonna go to Florida, y'all. So stay tuned to this vlog. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hey y'all, so we finally made it to Florida. We're in Tallahassee. And so right now it's like 12:45 a.m. We just got to our hotel room. We had an overlay flight in Charlotte, North Carolina for like 2 hours. And yeah, so we're just now getting here. We gotta get up early in the morning tomorrow at 8:15, 8:30-ish. And we gonna go tour FAMU. So y'all stay tuned, period. But yeah, I'm here with my McNair family. I'm gonna give y'all a room tour, then I'm gonna get in the shower, get ready to go to bed. Okay y'all, so when you walk in, here is the bathroom area. And then we have the toilet and a shower. Some closet space. And then this is the bedroom. Okay, y'all, it's also a porch, balcony, not a balcony, definitely a porch. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all in the daytime, but it honestly looks like it's not too much going on out there. It looks like it's like a backyard. But yeah, this is still nice though, period.
You say nothing's wrong at all, babe. I say that we're falling off, baby. Maybe we just ain't been on the same. Just the way we are. Can't say you love me when it's like that. Can't say I love you when it's like that. Everybody asking, would you so be mad? But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that.
Good morning, y'all. So it is almost 8:30. We're leaving at 8:30. It's like 8:26. So I'm gonna go downstairs or upstairs. But yeah, we're gonna be heading to the MU. So y'all stay tuned. We're in the bookstore right now. We just got done with the tour and we're supposed to be doing something else at 11, but we also gonna go get food. But I'm gonna try to get something from here because period. So we just did a grad school informational, and now we in their comments, which is better than EMU, period. And yeah, we got an hour to spare, then we going to a black historical something we're doing. But y'all said
eat this and then get a burger bread.
Y'all, we in a food court, and I just had like a gyro, which I showed y'all, a chicken one, but they got plantain, and I never had it, so we're gonna try it. They said it tastes sweet.
Wow.
It tastes like something familiar. This tastes like a banana, low key.
It is a banana. I mean, little plantains on
there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Like I always. I wonder, could you actually use this? Okay, so we just got done eating dinner. We went to a Mexican place. The food was busting. And so now we're finna go see Romeo and Juliet in Miami. Miss Caitlin. We're in this thing, and the first people in here. It's ridiculous. It's literally nobody in here. We're the only people in here, but at least we got our seats on time.
Turn off your cell phones or anything else that may go off so as to not disturb those around you as we act on stage. And I have a couple of warnings for you as well. There are gunshots, a couple of gunshots in the show, so be aware of that.
Who, your boyfriend?
y'all, today is Saturday or Friday. We finna go tour Florida State University, so y'all stay tuned. We're here now. The sun is sunning and it looks so pretty. But yeah, we're waiting for our tour. Okay, so right now we're at like a dining spot on campus, and so we just got that place approved. But yeah, we did like a grad application video presentation, that's the right word. And so after this we're gonna do the tour, so.
I am so sorry.
Y'all, so we ended up not doing the campus tour, but we had a student panel, but right now we're on our way to do a city tour, so stay tuned. What we do? The bus tour, it was okay, but she
told me. No, it was boring. I fell asleep 2 times.
I was looking at you. And then she was saying, oh, everybody's up now?
It was just, I think we was all tired. It was a long day. And then, like, the stuff she was talking about, like, it wasn't a touristy place that you would want to see. It was just, like, the regular places in Florida. So it's like, and we also supposed to go tomorrow to go to some aquarium thing. And so,
yeah.
Hey, people. Hey, y'all.
Y'all see my tutti?
Yes, I'm
going to.
You can talk about it. No,
but I love it when you're like that.
February the 4th. I just got up. It's 7:45. And so right now we're gonna go on our way to get breakfast, and then we gotta check out the rooms at 9:15. And then we're supposed to be vlogging. Then we're supposed to be doing some like aqua life activities. So this is cute. You said what's over here, Kayla? Oh, this is cute. So, this is too cute.
Y'all.
Hey.
We in Florida.
Where?
Oh, that's a duck.
You're right.
Oh, it's a duck from the old duck commercial.
Oh, like a Finding Nemo?
It is a
duck. No. Well, that is, that's a pelican. I don't know.
Okay, so we at a wildlife reserve, and we're gonna do a trail to see some alligators and stuff, and then and then right now we're at the lighthouse, but yeah, we're gonna get some bugs, right?
Where's
I'm
gonna put them?
They can
go right here on my hand.
Oh, wow. I guess
that's... Oh. So we just went to tour outside the little National Geographic location. It was really pretty and really peaceful. And now we're gonna go inside of this museum. You said we can walk in there?
I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
They're extremely hard, but all that's been done to this corn is it's been dried, and it will keep like this for several months. And basically, the object of the game was to earn 11 points. There are two ways to gain points. The first is have this ball hit a central post in the center of that plaza. And that was 1 point. Now at the top of this post was a basket made to look like a eagle's nest. If you get the ball into the basket, your team gets 2 points. Now, the only rules to the game is you cannot use your hands to throw the ball. And oftentimes the post was 30 or 40 feet high. So you could kick it, headbutt it, smack it with your waist, smack it with your wrist, smack it with your hand. You could even hide it in your mouth and spit it at the post.
And everybody else would get a mat if mat is on it on the floor. And then this is the August Child's Tour, which is the chamber pot, which you're going to go to the bathroom in every night, and then the child will be cleaning out every morning. But also, kids are not. I think we're one of the stages that was brought up about the Yeah, but it was spreading more quickly
with 8 kids
after the Spaniards got here because they weren't staying in these large towns. And a lot of
they would dig a hole and enter you into the ground. So, as far as we know, there were no markers that are going to be used. We just have a
Okay, now we're at Joe Allen's, a soul food restaurant. After this, we're gonna be headed to the airport. It's concluded.
Nobody text me in a crisis. I believe that all of your dreams are delusions. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I must leave a decoration. When it's taking my love, I brought for you my foundation.
That concludes our vlog. We're in the airport, gonna head back to Detroit.